BJ, hello. How was your exam? It's been what, 3 days? It's Wednesday, 3 days. Yeah, it was good. Nice. You didn't show up yesterday. Where were you? Where did you go? I'll pause this. Been busy with... Ah, yeah. Is it Ramadan today? Because I overheard my mom on the phone and she said it was gonna be tomorrow, I think. No, tomorrow. Okay. Nice. I also, I think Skadoosh asked me about the Ramadan stuff. It's different for you guys, right? Yeah, I think usually, my mom always starts a day before. I got sick, by the way. So I keep coughing. I'm gonna keep coughing. I think I got a problem with my throat now. I know usually the difference between Sunni and Shias. Yeah, I think maybe she's gonna start the day after tomorrow, but they didn't do the moon sighting yet, I think. Not sure. Not 100% sure. So yeah. But usually I think she already started fasting from today. Or like from last week, I don't know. I can't talk a lot today. I keep coughing. Yesterday it got worse and worse, and today it's just really bad. I feel like my throat feels bad, but I've made a deal. Oh, you can't see it, but I would quit Coke or cola. I can't drink it anymore, just to see if that's what's giving me a bad throat. Oh yeah, and I got straight a hair. Did you have hot water with lemon? I'll be back. I will be back. The water is boiling, so I'm getting it. You know, I was thinking about it, and then I forgot. And then I thought about it again, and then I forgot again. But I'm not gonna. It's boiling right now, and I found a bunch of square honey thingies. I don't know where we got them from. It was in the kitchen. Very convenient. So yeah. Let's see. Okay, I think it's done. I'll be back. All right. Now I can study. I got... Did I write my password in the screen? I don't know. I got this tiny little honey thing. It's cute. I can only stream for like approximately an hour because I'm supposed to go to the gym with my friend at 6. But until then, just gonna stream. Honestly, I wanted to stream from my laptop because I think the quality is kind of fine. But, and then I can use my microphone and the stuff I spent money on. But yeah. Okay, I'll put like a 5-minute timer as a break. Even though I didn't even start studying. 5-minute timer as a break. There we go. Let's see. I'm just gonna. I don't know if it's gonna mix. Oh, it went inside. Not good, maybe. Alright, I'm gonna study soon. Tofu's leaving, so can we get up? I need to clean his cage. Are you gonna study today, AJ? Actually, yesterday's stream, I told the others that when I move out and I get a good computer, I'm gonna play Outlast as a celebration that I moved out and that I got a new computer and that I can stream like games and not just study. Here, I'll break it up. I need to shake it. Hot water suiting for throat. Bruh, I'm not that stupid. I know about this shit. I coughed for 2 years before. And I'm very proud. I said that in a very proud way. I don't eat enough good stuff. Okay, I hope it mixes in there. I think I need to shake the bowl. The rest I'll just take for myself. Oh, I forgot lemon. We don't have lemon. It's fine. I'm not sick, sick. It's just my throat, it sucks. Like when I get sick once, it won't stop being bruised. Do you have oranges? No. But I think it's cause our fridge broke down like 2 months ago. And we ordered a new one. And it was like a specific one my mom wants. And they keep delaying the delivery time, so they've been delaying it 3 times now. And every time it's been like a day before. But I'll call them, I'm gonna call the company tomorrow. And ask them for like a discount for another one. I'm just gonna there we go. Also, whenever I want to heal quickly, I take zinc. Zinc. What are the benefits of zinc? Very good for immune system. Googling. Okay. I don't have that. I think I can go buy it. It smells like it's hot. This is very hot. I'll just let it cool down. Okay, I need to study. And the break is so in 5 seconds. So where should I put this? Here. Okay. EJ, do you wanna study? Are you gonna do something else? I know it's quite unhealthy, but I gotta drink 7 types of Pepsi and Coke. We're gonna quit cola. Wait, can you see this? We have a goal. I was told yesterday to stop drinking Coke, so I'm quitting it. Only hot water, only tea, only juices. Okay, I will start studying and I'll put it on 20 minutes. And I'll be quiet while I'm studying. I won't talk a lot. I had an issue the other days. I keep talking. And also, I marked this as ADHD, so I can't distract other people. Okay? I will be back in 20. I'll go do some errands and come back. Yes. Good, good. All right, I'll start it now. I burned my tongue. Not so hot. Standard deviation. Thank you. Thank you. Call me Mattis. That's too hot. Hmm. 10 or 7, I'm just gonna finish. Oh, no, that's too much. Yeah, I'm not gonna finish. Actually, I don't have a lot to say. I could just keep studying, to be honest. I still have around 30 minutes before I have to leave to go to the gym with my friend. And usually I'm late, because I always wait until the last minute to go. EJ. Come back. I need someone to chat to, too. But yeah, I gotta go to the gym because I want a strong body. And maybe in a couple of months, when I feel strong, I want to start doing like, what's it called? Martial arts. I want to do boxing because it looks cool. And I just want to fight. And then it's like, or maybe go dancing, like learn how to dance, like Latin type of dancing. I don't know if that's the right word, but something where you need to keep using your hips, because I got good dancing hips and I want to do that. Then I can flex my moves to my friends whenever. Oh, I forgot to put the time on 5 minutes. I'll put 3 minutes because I spoke probably for 2 minutes. But yeah, so today I will just run on the treadmill, do some ab and back exercises. Actually, let's see how long I'm gonna stay there. I feel like I want to do like a full body workout, but I don't know if that's smart. Is it okay to do like a full? Should you do full body workout in a day? Well, okay, it says full body workouts are great. I can't read. Great training split to follow. However, doing a full body workout every day is not ideal. That's fine. I don't go every day. So it's cool. I can go. I can do the whole body. Sometimes people ask me why I don't just flip the cup all the way, but it hits my nose and I don't want that. I'm gonna drink this whole thing. It's so hot in there though. Actually, maybe? Oh no, it's too hot. It's steaming my face. I need to clean my table after. I was gonna say I need to clean my table after because honey is everywhere. Because the water is mixed with honey and it's sticky on the table. And I dipped my finger inside of the honey. Smart. Genius. Great. This throat is killing me. Oh yeah, I have a bit dirty hair right now. Because I got my keratin treatment Monday. And he said that I shouldn't wash my hair for like 3 days. So all of Monday I didn't wash. Yesterday no wash. And today I'm just waiting until the end of the day and then I'm gonna wash it, finally. Because the product has to stay in the hair. And it stayed long enough and I feel very disgusting. So I'm gonna wash this baby and have fresh hair. I'm gonna update the schedule because the stream I'm doing right now is gonna be today's stream. I'm not gonna stream again later because then I have to put makeup on again, and when I go to the gym I want to take it all off. I'm sorry you can't see the timer still. Sorry for that sound. Okay, there we go. What else? Yeah, no, so I'm not gonna stream later because when I go work out I'm gonna take off my makeup. I don't want to put it on again because I have an event later tomorrow. It's my brother's event. I'm excited for it. What else? Oh yeah, in a month when I move out, if I move out in a month, I get the dorm room in a month, But I don't know if I'm gonna move out in a month because exam season starts and I'm gonna be stressed. And I need to save up some money before I can buy furniture. So, yeah. And also, I don't, like, a computer is very expensive. So I'm also gonna wait with buying one of those until maybe summer. But let's see, because I wanna play a game. And yesterday we talked about me playing Outlast. So probably in a month I'm gonna start gaming. Not sure 100%. I have my exams. We'll see. Okay, I'm gonna start the timer. What time is it right now? I'm gonna put 15 minutes because I think I have to end the stream in 15 minutes maybe. It's not a very long stream today, sorry. Actually, 20 seconds hit 1 hour. Okay, let's study. Okay.